At CIRSE this year, we will discuss the evidence of the abdominal aorta, which is an important topic because we still have not established the value of EVA in all patients. In addition, both interventional radiologists and vascular surgeons are trying more and more to treat their patients by endovascular means, but have to find the correct treatment mode and the evidence to do so. This year we will discuss this in a short 1 hour session, but next year we will have far more sessions discussing both the abdominal and the thoracic aorta.
The topics discussed at this morning's Thoracic Aorta Evidence Forum were the outcomes of patients with aneurysms of the thoracic aorta, including aneurysms of the aortic arch. Further topics were the management of patients with acute and chronic aortic dissection and also traumatic aortic transection. And finally, the outcomes of patients with Marfan syndrome and aortic disease were also discussed.
CIRSE is the leading society in interventional radiology in Europe. It's going to promote a new meeting for all the physicians involved in the aortic treatment. CIRSE will run this meeting to involve not only interventional radiologists, but also vascular surgeons and cardiologists, and to give them the possibility to talk about the disease of the aorta, the improvement in the technology that we have nowadays.
We anticipate that the IDEAS Symposium at next year's CIRSE Congress in Lisbon will provide more of a focus on the management of aortic disease, both involving the thoracic and abdominal aorta. We plan to investigate the treatment of these diseases in more detail in an interdisciplinary format with both radiologists and vascular surgeons. Having produced a great program for the IDEAS Symposium next year, we look forward to seeing as many aortic specialists coming to the symposium as possible. So we look forward to seeing many of our vascular interventional radiologists and also our vascular surgical colleagues. And we'll see you in Lisbon next year.